So I woke up this morning with Dearly Beloved on my mind, 65, 65, rejoice, delight, same thing. So we're looking, we're revisiting our list of all English words that equal 65. And you can feel the E's on your lips, okay? Dearly Beloved, and then the O at the center, okay? So it's all about joy. So that's the word from the Lord to me this morning, okay? I am dearly beloved. Every human is dearly beloved by God, okay? So we're looking at all 65s, and it's one of my favorite numbers, and it's one of God's favorite, okay? Rejoice, white, okay? Delight, dearly, beloved, these are all famous 65s, and it does not disappoint, it's all foreordained, and squeeze all the fives, and the Lord's been leading me to focus on the actual pleasure of the pronunciation of these words, with the fives in mind. Dear, the E, okay, dearly, the Y, beloved, dearly beloved, it's like, screaming joy, okay, and then if you say, rejoice, dearly beloved, that's a triple 65, you can add the word today, that's another 65, it's just pure mathematical, foreordained, brilliant poetry, it's mathematical poetry, it's exact, like, it has to be this way. Rejoice today. You can say rejoice, delight today, dearly beloved. White. It's like you are white in Christ, so we can do six. And it's like rejoice, delight today, white, dearly beloved. There you go. I just delivered a word from the Lord to you. 65. Here we go.